Hey guys, welcome to Italian Gaming. We're gonna do some Minecraft, I guess. So, today I have my friend Anti-Potato joining me.
Yeah.
He is right here. So we're gonna be playing some Minecraft Survival. I hope you guys enjoy. If you do, subscribe, like, and comment down below what you guys want us to play next. Potato will be at the bottom.
And if you watch me, you guys can usually tell I suck, okay?
Potato plays a lot of Fortnite, and I play a lot of Minecraft.
So, in the comments, guys, you put something that you want us to do next video. And hit the subscribe button and the bell and like the video.
Yep. So for next video, we could either play more Minecraft, we could do Terraria, we could do basically any Call of Duty, or we could do Halo Reach. So comment down below what you guys want us to play for next video, which will probably be out tomorrow. Okay. So we are in.
It looks like we spawn on a mountain. Well, not really a mountain, but I guess you could.
Okay. This controller, jeez.
Uh-huh. Yeah, and guys, if you see your controllers turning off a lot, and I wouldn't say we're really low on battery, but our battery is not high, so.
Look at all this stuff, Potato. I'm rich.
Rich, yeah. That remote.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna go find some new batteries right now. Potato's gonna entertain you real quick.
Sure, I am. I'm gonna be the most entertaining person ever. Oh, there's a pig that just randomly spawned. Not your bacon. This is off to a good start. We already have a lot of food. And I think we should live on top of a mountain, but since Italian Boy is the boss of me, not my live stream, it's up to him, but I guess we could live on top of the mountain. Okay. I hate how there's like no trash can in this game. They should like add a trash can where you don't have to throw out stuff, you can literally just, like, put it in the trash can and it'd be gone. Like, you wouldn't need it anymore, it'd just go away. Like in Terraria, like, even though I don't play Terraria anymore, I mean, it'd still be pretty good. You know, it'd kind of be like a copy, but I guess not really, because there's really no new updates to Terraria, because nobody plays Terraria or Minecraft anymore. They mainly play the game called Fortnite.
Everybody loves Fortnite.
Yeah, I know, right? cobblestone than I need, because I might as well just give some to Italian boy, but might as well just get like 32 pieces or whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna like just drop a bunch of cobblestone in front of him. He might notice. Enjoy that cobblestone. You love me for giving him that. I don't need that anymore. So, I'm gonna make myself a pickaxe, sword, axe.
Okay, guys, I just found some batteries after searching basically every remote I have. And sweet, I finally have a good battery. Okay.
An amazing battery, actually.
Hey guys, I'm really sorry about that.
Italian boy, I gave you some cobblestone.
Oh, so. Thanks. Okay. Okay. What the? This wood. Why is there a spider?
Because there can't. It won't hurt you if you don't hurt it. Like,
so. But it's creepy. Mr. Spider. Hello. Mr. Spider. Hi. What red eyes you have, Mr. Spider? Look, Potato, he's in love with me.
Because it's daytime, spiders won't.
I give up on him. He's not good enough for me. Potato, where are we gonna live?
I wanna live up here on the mountain.
On the mountain.
I'm cooking food.
Okay. I will flatten the mountain with my apple.
Okay. You're gonna use an apple.
I'm gonna use an apple. Okay. This apple's gonna work. I promise. It was the spider.
Uh-huh.
It was
too big.
It was.
Slap me on my apple.
It's an app.
A pal.
Okay. Almost flat into the mountain, Potato. I'm gonna go kill this piggy over here.
Piggy.
Hey, piggy. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Never saw this. That poor pig. Okay. And you spider. Ooh, coal. Let me just grab some of this. Okay. This takes forever to mine. What are you doing, Potato? I don't need that volume, man. I'm like deaf. Mm-hmm. gosh, my apple broke. I have to use this right now.
Your apple doesn't break.
I ate it.
Well, you still have two more. Here, I have another apple for you.
I'm fine.
Here, just take apples. This apple.
Spread works pretty good, you know? It's a wooden pickaxe.
In an apple.
If I combine them, I'll become Johnny Appleseed! All my life dreams.
Are you on drugs?
All my dreams. I can grow all the apple trees. All of the apple trees. After I destroy this dirt with my crusty bread.
Aw, come on.
You see, the thing about this bread, it never breaks.
Yeah, it does the same amount of damage as your fist.
I don't know what you mean. This bread can really pack a punch. Okay. Oh god, there's so much dirt left. Potato, let's get in dark out. What should we do?
Everything.
We need to build a small house. Nice windows in our lovely dirt house. So I'm gonna make the roof just three blocks high. That way we can actually jump potato.
There's dirt everywhere in here.
It's not my fault. Okay. Potato, do we have anything? Do we have enough materials for a bed?
I only have two pieces of wood.
Okay.
I looking at, buddy? Why do you want to get up there?
Because
why?
Because I'm gonna build a roof.
Well, you don't. You can build a roof like this.
I know, I'm gonna build a special roof.
Oh, a special. This is gonna be our trash roof.
Run out of dirt. Oh, guess I need some more. Okay. Oh, I love dirt. Dirt. I love dirt. Tina, do you love dirt?
Sure.
I know. Dirt, it's like beautiful.
Beautiful.
Did you destroy my dirt block?
Mm-hmm.
Don't lie.
What?
Did you destroy my dirt block?
No. Just go out there.
Potato, can we make any trap doors?
No, my wood's in here. Why?
Take this wood and make a trap door.
Why?
Potato! Yeah. Okay.
Well, you know what? I don't care if I slap you. I slap you with my steak.
Okay. Let's make the floor cobblestone. I might have enough. Potato! Stop.
No.
Potato?
Did you know that?
No. Potato, do you have any cobblestone?
No. Okay. I have one pizza.
Give me it.
Thank you.
Those blocks, they had feelings.
Well, they're right
that,
here.
That creeper, he's just messed up.
You're messed up.
And you know, all the cobblestone.
How could this happen to me?
Hey.
I made a mistake. Now it's like there's nothing happening. Now it's like nothing happened. I have one door.
I have the other door.
We're best buddies.
We're a pair. We're meant to be together. And pretty in here. Okay, potato. What should we add next?
I don't know.
Should we add a
fire? We should get sand and make windows.
Sand.
Yeah, you're in this game. You use sand to make windows,
okay,
just
I
like you do in like real life.
Okay, I need to get some. I can make some yummy pork chops.
You don't make pork chops with coal. Well, I put it in. Still.
That should be enough. Okay, let's get back out of here and go back to the lovely dirt house.
Yeah, sure.
Perfect.
Okay. How much windows should we have?
Should we make like a farm or something?
Sure.
Okay, I'm gonna go over to the plains over here and try to get some seeds. I already have a couple of seeds. I have some pumpkin seeds and some nuts. Okay, so person needs it's a sheep! Oh, I'm gonna tell you, Mr. Sheepy. Look at me. Look at me! Hey! Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I found a village.
What's over there?
I only care if there's a blacksmith.
Or a lot of stuff in the farm.
Wow, you teleport with me then.
I'm not teleporting, I'm not gonna cheat.
Why? Well, you can cheat over there?
Just get all the stuff in your farm.
I know, I still want to see you.
Villagers
plant seeds? What? Are you this. She's literally planting seeds.
See?
This is a hacker. This guy's a hacker. Did you see that? He was literally planting.
I literally saw that.
Guys, if I miss any farms, I don't care, okay? Now, the only question I have is for the leader, so I have to. Are you near the place?
Where I am, I'm just getting a bunch of seeds.
I'm guessing you're like this. I know we don't live up there. Yeah.
Yeah, you got 26.
Yeah.
Live over here.
I don't know where over here is at.
Oh no. Gosh. I have to eat my bread in my apples. I might die out here, potato. If I do. There you are. I'm fine.
If you need any food, you can just ask me.
Okay, potato. Go all the way up this mountain.
And guys, our goal today is to at least get. what should our goal be today? Yeah, I literally don't know.
We should at least try to start a farm.
Okay.
You know what we should do, Potato?
What?
We should put a farm on our house!
Okay, but we didn't need water. We need water.
Yeah.
We need iron. Pocket. Get water. So I don't think we can do that, but
no, we will.
Well, we have to end the video soon anyways.
I know, but we're going to make a farm on top of our house using the infinite water source. It'll be perfect.
We don't have an infinite water source.
Not yet.
Yet? Okay. The beautiful glass.
Okay. So, we don't have any iron right now, so we can't really make a bucket. Comment down below in the next episode, guys, if you want us to either ditch this house entirely and go explore, or if you guys want us to stay here and make a farm and try to survive more, okay? So, thank you guys for watching episode 1 of our Minecraft Let's Play. Bye!